So we have this nice girl, 8 years old. She came today for Porcupine Quills. We sit it here with Dick Thorpe. And we're gonna start now. Some gauze, please.
Can someone get the gauze?
There is some on the lips, some inside the mouth. It's very painful. And the problem with the porcupine quills is the migration. So if we didn't deal with it as soon, maybe one of those gonna migrate and reach one of the organs. And it's easy to be broken too. The one in the mouth is very tough.
Do you have another one?
Yeah, another porcupine quill in the mouth. Are you wanting to do that one as well?
Yeah.
Sure. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna